adults and children learn all the time, everywhere, not just in formal settings like schools or universities.
This project attempts to use a long-standing statewide field trip program as an entry point to look more deeply at learning ecosystems and how attitudes about learning evolve at the community level.
We distinguish in what we call everyone's learning ecosystem between the places that we learn. This can be design settings like museums or after-school clubs, but it can also be outdoor spaces, places where we just happen to learn while we are there, while we engage in activities in our spare time. The second part of our learning ecosystem are all the people that influence what we learn, how we learn. And they can be family, they can be peers and friends, and of course, formal facilitators of learning like teachers or instructors. While we know conceptually what a STEM learning ecosystem is, there are many practical questions that still remain open.
There are a few characteristics of the LabVenture field trip program that made it an interesting starting point for the project's research. First, the program sits at an intersection within the Maine learning ecosystem, so it's a nice example of informal and formal working together. Second, the program is culturally embedded with significant reach in communities across Maine. For 17 years, the program has hosted nearly 70% of the state's 5th-6th grade cohort annually, and the basic parameters of the visit program have remained consistent over the years despite evolving content. Finally, the program was founded on a premise of equity. It's 100% free, including transportation.
We are using multiple methods to find answers to our questions. We have selected case studies, communities that have participated regularly in the program, interviews with former participants, whether teachers or students, a statewide survey with residents in Maine, and we're trying to understand through interviews and focus groups with knowledge holders and stakeholders and decision makers in these communities how the program has influenced the community and how the community might be responsible in its characteristics for the consistent participation in the
As is often the case with research, one of the earliest findings reinforced and documented something our LabVenture program team knew intuitively, the essential role of what we came to call teacher champions. The research team's interviews with teachers demonstrated that teachers advocate for sending students to the program. These teacher champions would put processes in place to ensure consistent attendance, even when there was teacher turnover.
Good news is that in order to sustain an element of the ecosystem, you don't need to have a whole learning ecosystem in mind, so long as key stakeholders see the value, support it, and sustain it.